We present the vector graphics complex, a new data structure for vector graphics illustrations. In most vector graphics software, such as here Adobe Illustrator CS6, an illustration is made of paths. A path can be either open or closed. In both cases, the artist can select a fill color to be able to represent a face. A limitation of this representation is that faces cannot share a common edge. Of course, high-level tools, such as here the Shape Builder tool of Illustrator, can be used to conveniently create two faces using the same common edge. However, the created faces are still completely independent from each other's. This results in incorrect rendering at edge junctions and makes editing the common edge difficult, since the same manipulation must be performed twice. Similarly, three or more edges cannot share a common vertex. It is possible to join two paths if their endpoints coincide, resulting in a single control point that can be easily edited. However, it is not possible to join a third edge, since the junction is not anymore an endpoint, but in the middle of the path.